Health officials say the best way we can return to a relatively normal life is with test and trace. The first part is obviously testing. We've increased testing across the country, but still need more. An upgrade to tests that give results within hours, not days. Contact tracing is the other half of the equation. Let's say you test positive for the virus. Health officials need to immediately identify all the people you came in contact with, and those people need to quarantine for 2 weeks in case you infected them. Experts believe the combination of testing and tracing is the only effective way to reopen businesses and ease up on social distancing without causing another surge.
Lee County Department of Health tells us there are currently 70 people working on contact tracing for the county's 7,000-plus cases. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio talked to experts who say we can try to ramp up tracing efforts, but honestly, it could be too late.
Those 70 people inside this building in charge of getting in contact with positive cases to find out who they've come in contact with over the past 2 weeks. A huge undertaking as Florida surpasses 200,000 cases.
In theory, it sounds really good, but practically, it's not as easy as it sounds.
It's a centuries-old practice that coronavirus is putting to the test. FGCU's Robert Hawks says contact tracing is a way experts are trying to stop the spread, reaching out to positive testers and finding out who they have come across. But with Florida being one of the top hotspots.
When early on we were dealing with small numbers, it's a little bit easier. But now that our numbers have grown exponentially, it becomes that much more difficult to be able to effectively do contact tracing.
At the Lee County DOH, there are 70 of these tracers for more than 7,000 cases. Willie Miller, the leader of a local Motown band, got a call from a tracer on Saturday, days after he left the hospital.
She was actually shocked at the way I responded to her questions. She actually asked me if I have any idea where I got the virus. But to be totally honest with you, I knew exactly how I contacted it.
Although not everyone will be able to retrace their steps like Miller. Hawk says as more people return to restaurants, shops, and the beaches, and cases continue to rise, the task of tracing will be an even more difficult trail to follow.
Those are huge numbers, and to have the resource to be able to trace that is going to be significant.
The DOH is actively recruiting new contact tracers each and every day to keep up with demand. I'm in Lee County, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.